What is up, everyone? Conixis here. Welcome back to Persona 5, and before we get started, holy shit, my allergies are kicking my ass, so I'm kind of tired and exhausted, but if I seem a bit off, or if I'm already spacing now, if I seem to miss the obvious or something, excuse that, but I need something to keep my mind busy, because I've been half, like, pretty much sleep most of the day, because I've been feeling like complete shit. Don't get allergies, they're awful, and I just now notice our next mission is to steal Kamoshida's heart. Ah, good. Anyways, let's talk to Morgana. How you doing, man? Morgana. I'm all for teaching you how to make infiltration tools, but you really need to clean your room first. Can I go downstairs?
Hey!
Where do you think you're going? We'll be busy tomorrow, won't we? Let's just call it a day and go to sleep. Okay. This is definitely a storage area. Yeah, we gotta reflect on today. Oh, okay, sure. This is really your room, huh? I don't even know where to start. Well, I guess I don't get to reflect because of Morgana. You don't even have a TV in your room?
Wow!
What a huge cardboard box! I guess he's my voice now! Oh, that's your stuff in there. What about this?
Oh!
That desk looks like it could be pretty useful. Well, you can just clean it later. For now, let's call it a day and get some sleep. Alright. Oh, got nothing else to do, so let's go to bed!
Well then.
Tomorrow's going to be a busy day. Keep it together, alright? Sleep. Boy. So, from what it seems, I see a couple comments, and it seems like people would rather the original outfits, and I agree with that, too. It was like a little thing between either that or the P4 outfits, but I feel you guys. Like, I like the original outfits, too. Anyways, and plus I like the music. I hope I can keep the glasses on and it would still play the regular music, but I don't know, we'll see. Anyways, I feel a strange weight pressing down on my body. Yeah, Morgana. Is this the stress of Kamoshida's weighing on me? Threat weighing on me. No, it's Morgana. I guess. I don't know. Oh boy. Oh, I thought we would go to the Velvet Room since we made some new, confidence, but whatever. It's Saturday! Oh boy! We get to go and... Oh, jeez.
Oh,
you're still in there. Even if it's crowded, looks like you can still grab a seat if you're lucky enough. While we're riding the train, we got some downtime. I wonder if we could put it to good use. I don't know, can we? I guess not, because we're just skipping. But hey. What's wrong? You don't look so good. I haven't been feeling well lately. My head's all foggy and I have no energy. I tried every drug at the pharmacy, but nothing works. Do I have some new...
Oh god, Nicholas, please. Virus.
That's
oh lord.
Cool.
Is this the onset of a psychotic breakdown? What should I do? Am I going to die? Calm down. Let's go to the clinic. Come on. I'm sure the doctor can prescribe something that'll fix you right up.
I see.
Doctors have the best medicine, huh? Hey. Wasn't that one customer back at LeBlanc a doctor? You have a code? She was wearing punk clothes.
No!
That's not what's important here, though she did have an interesting fashion sense. Anyway, it might be nice to have some strong medicine to use in the palace. Well, I guess we're gonna head to the clinic after school, or maybe we're gonna go straight to the... No, it's just afternoon. Okay, I thought we would probably... Oh. What is it? Oh. Hey, we're meeting up at the hideout after school, right? Don't text now, we're in class. Whoa, you mean you're actually listening to all this crap? Yeah, but none of it is really sticking today. I know, right? Anyways, hideout after school? Where exactly is this hideout? The school roof. Wait, we can still go up there? Yeah, I'll let you in. Well, I'll be waiting. Just come up once school's over. Gotcha. I'm gonna find you and... Wait, I'm gonna find you if you're late... What? Oh, I'm gonna find you if you're later? Or if you're late. Oh my god. I'm like, what? Hey, Sera! Well, you pay attention. Is that how you listen to when someone's talking to you? I feel a murderous intent. Oh. Did you have to throw something at me? Oh, that looked like it hurt. He hit him right in the forehead. That's what you get for daydreaming. Kids these days have no respect for their elders. What is that? Good grief, looks like you need more proficiency to completely dodge that. Oh. Oh, okay, so I need to get, you know, more proficiency to fucking dodge Chalk. I mean, I it's not like when he throws it, I can just lean. Looks like we're all here. Okay, let's get going. Hold on, it's still too early for us to head to the palace. But why? Don't we just gotta steal that treasure thing?
Now then.
Don't underestimate the dangers of that place. We need to prepare. Ain't that persona shit we got enough to deal with it? No, because I remember I got wrecked on the first time you awakened. That was complete accident. That damage was like, what the fuck? Anyways, I died in two hits. Anyways, that's exactly what I mean when I say don't underestimate it. You'll die if you mess up in there. So again, we need to prepare before we head in. But how are we exactly are we supposed to do that? I'm glad you asked, Lady Anne. First, we'll need to find better equipment for all of you.
Hey.
You talking about weapons? I know a kick-ass place.
Okay.
In that case, you can handle that side of things. The only other thing would be stocking up on medicine. Fatigue is unavoidable in a palace. And where can we get medicine? Don't worry, I know just the place. I hope you look forward to it, Lady Anne. Now then, Conixis and I have some business in Yongan, so let's head off for today. I don't have any business. I mean, I know what he's saying. We're gonna go to the clinic to see if we can get some medicine from the lady, but we're going home. I don't have any business. What business?
Let's go.
Just come with me. I won't be able to get close enough by myself. Okay, let's go. Oh boy.
I've got a good idea.
Hey, remember that customer you met at LeBlanc yesterday? The doctor who prescribed medication after a quick examination? She was sitting at the booth. Yeah, I remember. I just realized something. If she's the kind of doctor who gets sketchy rumors like that, maybe she'll help us out. She's somewhere in the neighborhood, right? Take me to her. I think I know where she is because I accidentally went there on the first day. It's around this corner and up here, right?
Okay.
This is the clinic that the chief mentioned. Now, how can we get them to give us some medicine? We'll make something up. We need to be honest. Maybe we should make something up, I guess. Well, I guess that's the only choice we have. Yeah, we can't tell them. We're gonna go explore a castle. We need some medicine to help us heal up and shit. It seems like a kid on drugs. Anyways, we'll have to go for it. All right, let's step inside. Do we have enough money to buy medicine, though? Hey there.
Oh.
Is this your first visit? I feel like I've seen you somewhere before. At LeBlanc, I just moved here. Let's just be honest, at LeBlanc. Well, whatever. So, what are you here for today? I have a chronic disease! My body feels lethargic, let's try that.
Fine. Please head to the exam room.
Okay. Hi there.
Really?
In a case like yours, it's usually just due to stress. I'm going to prescribe you some pain relievers, okay? Actually, I still need to restock those. So let's go with sleeping pills instead. Sleep is the best medicine anyway. Which type of pill do you want? A sweet-tasting one or a bitter one? I want painkillers! Whichever, I guess. How about a stinky one, then? Just kidding, there's no such pill. Alright, why don't we stop beating around the bush? Huh?
What does this mean?
You're not sick at all, are you? I'm not as dumb as I look, you know. I'm guessing you're here because you heard the rumors about me, huh? I mean, I don't want to be a dick, but are the rumors true? Or... That's right! Are the rumors true? Who's to say? But as a result, all I get are patients with ulterior motives now. Though I didn't mean to seem like that. I guess high school kids have it tough nowadays too, huh? Well, fine, I'll prescribe you some medication. Oh. But only medication that will help you recover your health. I guess it's fine. You seem pretty earnest, and you don't look like you'll be any trouble. This is my private practice. All the medicine I dispense is original. I have a license to make my own formulas. You've likely seen them being sold at various hospitals. It's your responsibility to take care of yourself, so if that's okay with you, stop by any time. You're really... You're a bad doctor! That'll really help, god damn it.
Yep.
Great. It's nice that you're so quick on the uptake. Saves me the hassle. You're a pretty weird kid, you know? I wonder what you're going to use the medicine for. If I told you, you'd think I was doing more drugs. Anyways, well, as long as you don't cause me any trouble, it's not my problem. Yeah, I guess so. You're not wrong. At least we got some. Oh, this is all I've got right now.
Okay.
Nice pose there. Anyways, 50. How much? Oh, I don't got a lot of money. Medicine ointment that cures burn, trees, tropical bomb, rain wash, confuse. Is it? Oh my lord, revives. I think we'll take.
You want that one?
One of those.
There
yes.
You go.
Can be used in safe places to restore 50%. I mean, that's good, but.
Should work.
Let's get, two more medicines, I guess.
Thanks.
And,
you
let's
want
get one of
one?
These.
Here you go.
And now we're broke. Oh well.
Take care.
Oh lord. We need more money. Hi. Who are you? Why are you looking at me like that? What was that all about? What's the reason for your visit? That's the doctor. Do you have a cold, stomach ache, athlete's foot? Whatever it is, you'll need to take a number. Enough of this! What? You're the only one who could have developed that type of medicine. I'm afraid I have no idea what you're talking about. Don't play dumb with me! Rumor has it, it's a drug so potent it can give a person unlimited power! Really? That's news to me. I'm just kinda chilling here listening. Like how I just lean against the wall too, god damn it. Developing experimental drugs, medicines, and herbal remedies violates all health regulations. Are you attempting to create a super stimulant? A drug like that will only become a social issue. You're really persistent, you know that? I'm just a quack. The police may not be taking action, but I imagine the media will soon pick up on it. You intend to ruin my reputation again, huh? You're a disgrace to the medical community. What's with the look? That was your mistake, was it not? I won't be responsible for your criminal actions. Dispose of that medicine immediately and resign. The name Tai Takemi. Takemi will never... Hey, someone there! No. I was totally not listening to that whole thing. How did he even hear? I was just leaning against the wall, waiting. Jeez, they almost caught us. It sounded like they were talking about something dangerous. Could that woman be hiding extra strong medicine? We should use that.
Yes.
I agree. If it's that strong, it might come in handy at the palace. Alright, let's come back when that man isn't here. We shouldn't involve people who have nothing to do with this. Keep the Phantom Thieves a secret, okay?
Okay.
Anyway, great work. That went really well. What's up? You know there's a shop in Shibuya that sells model guns. I'd be glad to take you there if you want. Sounds good. Sweet! Well, let's figure out where to meet. You at least know how to get to Shibuya Station, right? Or yeah? Hey, I can't make it. Can I trust you guys to check the place out for me? You can't come? Not tomorrow. I made plans to go see Shio in the hospital. Ah, gotcha. Don't worry, we got this. Well, see you in Shibuya, Conixis. I'll be in front of the station.
I see.
We might be able to get our hands on some decent stuff if this store really has No, I don't have any money anymore. I know we have to save money for guns. Anyways, well, we can leave that for tomorrow. Let's go home. All right. Oh, boy. Evening.
Okay.
It's going smoothly so far. Once we're prepared, let's take on the palace. That's where the real fight starts, got it? Got anything to say, Morgana? Shibuya. Oh, of course I've heard of it before. I just can't remember a time that I've been there. It's pretty sketchy, man. Let's reflect on today.
Hey!
Don't worry, I came up with some ideas for infiltration tools. I'll tell you about them once you've made your preparations. Alright. Oh, time to go to- wait, can I hurry up? He's gonna tell me to go to sleep.
Hey!
Are you going to Shibuya tomorrow? Let's call it a day and go to sleep. Oh, I guess I will never be able to sneak out, because he won't let me.
Okay.
You're meeting up with Ryuji tomorrow, so don't oversleep. Sleep. Oh boy. Oh, do do do. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. It's the 17th. Sunday. Oh boy.
What's up?
What's up, man? Looks like you made it.
Let's go.
Okay, let's get going. The shop's over this way. But then you start running! I was like casually walking and shit.
Please consider what I have to say.
Everyone wake up! This country is twisted!
This politician's actually saying some decent things, but not many people are stopping to listen.
Hey.
People give speeches all the time, plus politics are pretty boing anyways. We are almost there. Just don't get lost in the crowd.
Oh boy, I can't run. This is like fastest run speed. Do 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 do. Okay, where are we going, man?
Let's go!
Follow me. The shop can be pretty confusing to find sometimes. Okay, let's go! Oh, it's a back alley shop. Well then. Let's go. This is it. Pretty legit, huh? Oh yeah, now that we're here, you know anything about military stuff? I guess worst comes to worst, we can just ask the shopkeep what they recommend. Come on, let's go. Oh boy. Well, I don't got money, man. Pretty poor. The stuff in here looks so real. I don't know what I... Oh lord, oh man, excuse me. I don't know what I like best. Maybe we should try asking the guy behind the counter. And man, who'd have thunk model guns would shoot real bullets in that palace? Oh, there we go. About to say. You know what you want yet? Yeah, not really.
Huh?
You looking for recommendations? I don't know. Just buy whatever looks interesting to you.
Some customer service.
Fine, what do you want? An automatic, a revolver?
An automatic?
Dude, why are you talking about cars, darling? It's not cars! You don't know what an automatic gun is? Everyone knows what that is! Listen, this here is an enthusiast shop. My regulars will be mad if I let a casual like you hang around.
What?
I'm not a freaking casual! I bought shit from here last week! Huh, can't remember you. You bastard. And you, looking for something?
Fancy mom, something that looks real.
So that seems a little suspicious. Fancy model gun. Oh. You a collector? You're way more interested than that blondie over there. Shut it! Anyways, you should have said before you two were enthusiasts. I'm always up for helping fresh faces.
Thanks, mate. Some precautions first, though. Don't go around pointing them at other people. Keep them in a bag or something if you're outside. Oh, and don't let the fuzz catch wind of you having them. I don't need them coming around here. We'll be careful, we promise. We know that stuff already. We hate the cops. Really careful, promise. You damn well better be.
Look.
Now, if you look close, you'll be able to tell these models. These are models. Real guns feel different. Maybe someday I'll show you the real good stuff, though, if you have got the guts for it, of course. I like how they do that. But for now, you get the beginner selection. Just sit tight and I'll bring them out. But I got no money! We did it, dude! We totally gotta go for some fancy shit, right? I want them to shine.
Yeah.
Oh, and here's cash for mine. Pick me out something good. Oh, thanks, man. I'ma pick myself out something good. God damn it. Okay, what do we got here? We have anything? I didn't know we had to buy the gardens too. Buy protector.
All right.
Armor.
All right. Which one?
Oh my God! It's so expensive. Buy okay. Melee weapon.
Sounds good.
I mean, it's so expensive. Why is it so expensive? Buy melee weapon. Buy accessory. We don't need accessory. Buy protector. Buy ranged right. weapon. So I guess those
all
are
right.
the guns.
Which one?
Compare. My gun does. So it's 10 more and. That's the same amount.
It's so expensive! Why is it so expensive?
Oh my God! This is too expensive! I need to buy some armor, if anything, because I die too easy. 2740. I mean, space resist freeze. I don't know. It's so expensive. I wasn't expecting to have to buy everything like that. Anyways, I'm gonna just buy some armor.
How's that?
We don't really need a gun, I think. For now, do we have anything to sell? No. Oh wait, I can sell my old knife, I guess.
You should be grateful.
Hip glasses. I don't want to sell my accessory stuff.
Come again.
So I didn't mean to open that. I need more money. Let's see. Bam, at least. I have two of them. I don't know why I have two of them, but I guess that's why I could have sold it. Well, I mean, if I have two, I can sell it then. This is about the only thing I can sell to a kid.
Okay. I guess that's fine.
Okay.
All right.
Let's
which
see.
One?
No, I need 3,000 to get a new gun. I'm too poor right now.
Come again.
Oh, thanks, man. Sorry, I didn't get to buy you anything, Ryuji. It's all about me right now. Oh, such a shit here, don't they? Well, that's pretty much it. You going home already? Anyways, I'll have you do the choosing from now on. Give me the strongest looking one. Alright. Oh, man. I got no money.
You hear?
Boss, did you hear? Apparently, that subway driver from the accident was acting really odd during his testimony hearing. You talking about that psychotic whatever thing people are going on about? Yeah, I hear it completely alters your personality. The news is saying the driver couldn't even speak when they tried asking him questions. There's no way a preposterous story like that could be true. Oh, and sorry, but we're closing soon. How rude. This must be why you don't get many customers. Your coffee's actually not half bad. The beans must be laminate. Lamenting, the sorry state of this store.
thanks for stopping in. Please come again. I only say this out of politeness, but thanks for the coffee. Jeez. What a dick.
Jeez.
Sheesh, what a pain. Oh, what do you want? If you're bored, go wash some dishes or something. How's business? You treat patrons like that? How are you still open? How's business? Doesn't concern you. Okay. It's all good as long as the shop doesn't fail. I'm not gonna go wearing a fake smile. Is that a model of yours? No, it's nothing like that. As long as I'm here, the world leaves me be. No annoyances or troubles, or troublesome people to deal with. It's like my own personal hideaway. I'd be kinda screwed if I lost it, but I guess you would be too. So you better at least try and be useful around here. Anyway, I'm leaving now. Don't cause any trouble. No promises.
Anyways, let's go to bed, I guess, because that's what... It's all we left to do, pretty much. What do you want? Oh, hi, An! How you doing? So I went to see Shiho in the hospital.
How was she? Her condition is stable. They don't know when she'll regain consciousness, though. I'm sure she'll be okay.
Yeah. She'll get better, I know it. I just need to believe in her. But I'll never forgive Kamoshida. He's going to pay for what he did, no matter what.
I agree with you, my girl.
We're just about ready to go to the palace. We just need to assemble some infiltration tools. Clean off that desk back there so we can use it.
Okay, man. Wait. You got anything else to say?
Okay.
I'll teach you all about how to make infiltration tools. Hey, you need to clean up your desk first, though. Get on it.
First, let's reflect about today.
Hey!
Are you listening to me? Your desk isn't going to get clean if you just sit there.
Well, I mean, I have to reflect on the day every day.
Right.
That desk, hurry now, and clean it up.
I'm not in the mood. Let's clean this up, I guess.
Oh boy.
Okay.
Great. Now you can make things whenever you want.
Now you can create infiltration tools at this work desk. Okay, how do I do that?
I'll provide the materials this time. Try making a lockpick.
With the necessary materials, you can make infiltration tools. These can be beneficial when exploring palaces, so be sure to try them out. Materials can be collected from defeated shadows in palaces and from shops in town. Try visiting different shops to see what items are in stock.
Oh lord.
Making tools will cause time to pass, but will improve your proficiency. As your proficiency grows, the amount of infiltration tools you can make at a time will increase. Try raising your proficiency to become more efficient.
Don't think too hard about it. You'll get the hang of it.
Make a lockpick.
Now then.
Everyone starts off a little clumsy. Don't be sad if it doesn't go well at first, okay?
Make it. I guess.
Not bad.
What are your thoughts?
Did you finish? You not lick yourself in front of me, man. Do lockpicks. Cool.
Hey!
Great, we should be able to use this.
Yeah. Awesome. Yay! Point up! My proficiency! It's still bumbling, though. Conixis' proficiency has improved.
Okay.
We should be ready now. We're heading into the palace tomorrow. Let's get some sleep.
Alright. Boom, 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 boop, doop, boop, doop, boop. Boom, 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 boom. I love the music in here. It's so peaceful. Anyways, it's Monday. Oh, God, this dick.
Hey!
Good morning, come on, hurry up and get to class. Good morning. And fuck you. That's admirable behavior. Won't do you any good once you're expelled. Fuck you.
I don't even want to talk to you. I would say all the wrong shit. I get expelled on my very day if it were up to me. God damn it.
So I saw Kamoshida at the school gate this morning. He was just standing there looking at me with this shit-eating grin on his face.
Ugh, that's annoying. He was probably mocking you. Honestly, seeing that got me even more fired up about this. Yeah, I'm worried about Shiho, but I want to concentrate on our operation too. And I won't let myself get exhausted like last time. The board meeting's May 2nd, right? We just gotta take care of him before then. I'm ready for this. Same goes for me. Me too. I'll do my best. No going in without me, okay? Yeah, you better let us know if you're going into the palace. We got this, guys! So is it gonna be like Persona and we have, like, set dates to do something? Is it gonna be like Persona? Yes! 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 That explains a lot! Is it gonna be like Persona 3 or 4 where we have a set date to do something? It's finally time to set the plan in motion. I bet the others are ready to go and waiting on the signal. Well, I'll leave the planning to you. You can now spend time freely after school. Try to steal your target's heart by the deadline. Mission start. Okay. If you cannot execute the plan by the deadline, then it's game over. Keep vigilant and be aware of the time remaining. Palaces contain many strong enemies. Consult with your allies and make use of the various facilities in the city to ensure successful infiltration.
Okay, let's go.
Let's take Kamoshida's twisted heart. By connecting online, you can check what actions other players chose to take at the same time on the same day. Hey, just like Persona 4 Golden. Press the touchpad button to see the activity log of other players. This feature will not affect the gameplay or story. To turn this feature off, open the main menu by pressing the triangle button and selecting system and then entering the config. No. Well, I'm not going to check what people did because I want to do my own thing. But first, let's change to the Phantom Suit, Pirate Armor, and Morgana Classic, and yeah, she already has the red latex, okay. Does she have the glasses, though? Yeah, she does. Okay, good. I mean, if I talk to her, will I... Oh, wait, I have an IM. Yeah, so it does come up on the side. Palace. What are we doing about the palace? Ain't we meeting up? If you don't know what to do, just let's just go. Well, what do you want to do? Should we meet up at the hideout and head into the palace? Let's meet up. Oh yeah, let's meet up at the hideout then. Let's give them hell. Let's do it. I think if I talk to Anne, we might do social link thing. I think that's what that probably was. Days until expulsion 14, shit. Anyways, I hope you all understand that our timeline is May 2nd. We basically just have to go to that castle and steal the treasure from Kamoshida, right? But wait, what even is a treasure? I want to know that before we do anything.
Listen up.
A treasure is the physical form of the palace ruler's distorted desires. In other words, it's the core of the palace. Once we steal it, the palace will crumble, I think. Having said that, so if it crumbles, will we not be able to go back and grind? Having said that, I don't know what Kamoshida's treasure is going to be. And where can we find it? There's no way of knowing that until we go in and find out. But if I had to guess, I'd say it's locked up somewhere in the depths of the palace. I think I get it now. We just gotta find a treasure, yeah? Pretty much. There's just a lot we won't know until we go in. In any case, our objective is to find the treasure's location somewhere in the palace. Make sure we go about this with time to spare so we can avoid any unforeseen circumstances. I expect great things from you guys. Oh god, so many hiccups, but yes, I think it's gonna be like Persona 4 Golden. I hope it's in the regard that once we beat it, it won't time skip, so we have some free days to do social links and shit, but we'll see. You can now discuss your current operation at the hideout. Before infiltrating a palace, check your progress with the hold meeting option, listen to your friends' opinions, and decide the best course of action. Selecting Infiltrate Palace will take you to the palace. You cannot purchase items while in a palace, so be sure you are well prepared. Well, I got no money, so. It will be nighttime when you return from a palace. If time runs out, it's game over. Keep an eye on the time remaining. Hold meeting, I guess.
Now then.
You're both going to get expelled if we don't steal Kamoshida's heart. We can't afford to waste time. I'm going to avenge Shiho no matter what.
Let's start our strategy.
Now about our course of action from here forward.
I know we want to steal his heart, but we have no idea where it actually is. I guess we'll have to just... Or we'll just have to explore some more until we manage to find it.
It's probably in that gated off area.
What do we want to do about the shadows? It'd be real bad if any of them caught us. Think we should try avoiding them for now or something? We're not having much trouble fighting, so you probably don't even need to worry about that.
Okay.
Well, that's basically it, yeah? Yep, that's pretty much. So, infiltrate the palace!
Let's go.
Let's do it. Oh, shit. Let's go! We infiltrating that palace, boy! I don't even know what that was.
But damn!
Yeah!
Huh? What's up?
You look fine, girl!
Nothing. I was just thinking we should choose a codename for you, too.
I was just thinking I'd like to have you in my bed. What?
A codename?
Yeah, because we can't say our names out loud here.
I'm Skull, he's Joker, and that's Mona.
Judging by your costume...
I mean, she's got that tail and stuff, so...
Is it gonna be Devil?
What do you think?
Cat girl, sexy cat, kitty woman. You know what I want to say! You know what I want to say! Fuck it! Sexy cat.
Wait! Is that what you're going to call me from now on? I am so not down with this.
What do you want to be called then?
Yeah.
Something better than just a little cat. Maybe Panther?
Yeah.
That sounds pretty cool, doesn't it?
Fine with me.
Huh? Why?
Cause it sounds more ferocious.
She's got a point.
She's a cougar.
In the wrong context, I don't know about that.
Don't call me that!
Yeah!
More importantly, Kamoshida.
Oh, right. Let's go.
Let's do it. Oh boy. We got this in the bag.
Alright, let's start fresh and get going.
Yep.
It's game time from this point forward.
Let's
do it. I'll teach you guys the basics of infiltrating a palace as we go.
Let's go. What? Oh, hi. How's it going?
My master would like a word with you.
Okay, I guess. Oh, I enter a jail. That's nice. I just now noticed that's what the door is now. Well then, that's nice. It used to be a door, not. Oh, I'm in my prison clothes.
The prisoner has returned.
Oh boy.
Well done. It seems you have remembered my words.
I did.
You truly make it worth rehabilitating you.
Okay. What's that mean? Yeah.
I am not attempting to withhold information from you. The essence of the rehabilitation that you must complete will be explained in due time.
All right.
Once you encounter friends who share your aesthetics and discover your place in reality, only then will I explain it all.
All right, I guess.
Such a day should not be far off.
Cool.
This time, I wish to introduce you to the aid we are providing.
Is it Persona Fusen? Aid?
Due to your potential in wielding the power of the wild card, you can handle more than one persona.
Oh, yeah!
That power holds infinite possibilities. We will assist you in nurturing that potential. To that end, we must execute your persona.
Oh.
Do not be alarmed. Personas are personalities that exist within you.
Yeah.
Thus, you will only be discarding old personalities to have them be reborn as new ones.
Oh, okay. I guess. What is going on? Oh. By discarding old identities, you give way to new ones. Hence, we call that process execution. Think of it as the fusion of your personas. Now then, let us try an actual persona fusion. By fusing together multiple personas you have in your possession, you can create new personas. This can be used to create personas of a higher level than the component persona. However, be aware that personas you fuse will be lost.
To start, select the first persona you wish to fuse.
How about... What does he have? Life Drain? Yeah, well, how about Incubus?
Now, before you select the second persona, allow me to tell you something greatly important. Do you remember how I mentioned forming bonds with confidence? Personas are the power of the heart. The stronger those bonds, the stronger your personas will be. In other words, the effect of your bonds on execution or fusion, if you will, are quite substantial. When you fuse a persona that shares its arcana with one of your bonds, it will gain great power.
When you fuse a persona that has the same arcana as a confidant you have a bond with, the persona will gain extra experience upon its creation. This bonus experience is called Arcana Burst. The higher the related confident rank is, the more experience the persona will gain.
This will be a guiding principle for you, your forays into fusion. Moreover, there is one thing I must warn you about. You cannot create a persona that surpasses your current level. This is because the resulting persona would be too powerful for you to handle efficiently. Now then, check the fusion results and choose a persona that suits your stature.
None of them match, so... I already have Incubus. Jack-O-Lantern has Agni and Fire, and Pixie has Zio and... Well... I guess we'll... Well, this is level 9. It's higher than me. All of these are higher than me.
This is the form of the new persona it is expected to take after fusion. When fusing a new persona, you can select skills for it to inherit from the base persona.
When fusing a new persona, some skills from component personas may be inherited by the new one. Which skills can be inherited depends on the persona being fused. The more skills the component persona have, the more skills can be inherited.
By making use of this, you will be able to grant personas skills they normally could not obtain. But, of course, there is no need to think of that now. For the time being, select whichever you want.
Okay. Seems you are not a high... I'm not a high enough level to create any persona. Well, maybe I can fuse these two. I already have an Incubus!
I see. A strong persona, indeed.
Yeah, I can't do it then. I'm not giving away Arsene. That sucks. So I mean, I don't want to give away Arsene. Master's not finished. Listen, I don't want to give away Arsene though. That sucks, dick. Why?
Excessive power only leads to destruction.
Now I have to give away art. That sucks crap. I don't want to, though. Fuck. That sucks dick.
You okay with this?
No, that thing's stupid looking.
Not terrible, but not impressive.
Okay.
Choose the inherited skills, inmate.
Will
it gain new power? I wonder.
Are you certain this persona is acceptable? Go ahead.
Girls, let us begin.
I'm a little upset. I better be able to get my dude back. And he's gonna probably be at level 1, 2.
I am Arsene, the other you who exists within. Though I may disappear this moment, I shall always be at your side. We shall meet again when your fate reaches its conclusion.
I didn't want to give you away, Arsene. You're pretty dope looking. They're literally get executed. Holy shit. They don't show it. Oh, wait. Nope. Oh, they do. Oh, Jesus Christ. Son. Oh my god! That is some way to fuse a persona! Holy shit! Anyways, I am Agathian. I'm gonna be your new mask now. Use me, use me, use me!
Oh man, that was a way to fuse a persona.
Behold, the Chariot Confident is awakened. Your persona's hidden power.
Okay.
Agathian has learned a new skill. Lunge. Cool. Can I get Arsene back, please? Don't kick me out. I want Arsene back.
Ah, how impressive. A stronger persona has been born from the body and blood of the old. It shall be your new strength.
Can I have Arsene back? That makes no sense at all.
Its worth will be made clearer when you return to the field of battle.
Gather personas and bring them here. Gather a great many, execute them, and continue to give birth to even stronger personas.
I guess.
Developing your powers as such will play an integral role in the stand against ruin.
Can I have Arsene back,
please?
So
that your rehabilitation goes well, we have a variety of rituals to choose in regard to executions.
And depending on the effort you put in, our master might consider further development of new rituals. Cry your tears of joy, inmate.
What?
Your heart is steadily gaining the strength of rebellion.
Okay.
It seems your rehabilitation is proceeding smoothly. A joyous fact indeed.
Cool.
In anticipation of this, I have prepared a gift for you. I hope that you shall accept it.
Oh? I feel a dependent connection with Igor. Level 2. Rank up. See things normally invisible to the naked eye by pressing L1 button.
Alright.
Cool, Confident has reached an increased level rank 2 thing. You will now earn more experience from Arcana Burst with using Personas of the Fool Arcana. You have learned the ability Third Eye from Igor. You can now use the Confident ability Third Eye. Activating Third Eye in both the real world and in the Metaverse will let you see things normally hidden. Use Third Eye to uncover various hints.
That is a thief's skill, allowing one to tap into their sixth sense and see what is hidden in the dark.
Oh.
I believe you can handle it now. May you continue devoting yourself to further rehabilitation.
Can I have Arsene back now?
Now then, if you have any requests, we will heed them.
Can I have Arsene back? That's my request. Oh, Lord. Hi.
You certainly seem composed.
Welcome to the other room.
You'd like to read the compendium? Read here.
Yay! Wait, no. Do I not have enough money? Fuck! Give me. Wait, what does Jesus doggy eat? Picaro. Wait, what?
This persona?
But look at him. He's got like... holy shit. Can I have him even though he's like level 23?
What
are regular
persona?
Izanagi? So dope to see them like that. Can
Is
I have
what
him?
You want? You'll withdraw this persona?
Yes. It bears the power of its original owner, hence I have no doubt it will be a great bond for you. Yes!
This is your power.
Hooray! Anyways, Orpheus
this
Picaro.
Persona?
Hey, give me
you
that.
Withdraw this persona?
Yes, give me
this
it.
This is your power.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Now I got... I want our son back, though. Give me our son back. I don't got enough money to get our son. Well...
Are you finished?
What now, inmate? Heading back already? Yes.
No slacking
Go
off.
Back and enjoy your break. Oh boy. Well, I have new personies, so you know that's always nice. I'm back.
Something wrong? You were just standing around all of a sudden.
To my teammates, it looked like I wasn't moving.
Why are you spacing out like that? It's kind of hard to tell what you're thinking sometimes.
Yeah, I'm a mysterious guy.
Let's just
guy.
Say he's a man of high caliber.
Yeah.
We're counting on you, Joker.
I got this. Oh boy.
Hey.
Oh, so where do we start? Let's head for the safe room we found last time. It's in the first floor of the West Building. That's pretty close to our usual entrance. It should be a pretty decent starting point.
Mm-hmm.
Safe room?
Let's go.
It'll make sense once you see it. Well, let's head out. You can now quick travel. Bring up the map or R1 to... Oh, yeah, that's cool. You can also quick travel from a safe room to back to the palace entrance. These two locations are only areas where travel can be used. Okay. You can receive aid from allies via Thieves Guild. This is available when infiltrating Metaverse while connected online. You can only request help a limited number of times, as the Thieves Guild will be able to help you out of a variety of desperate situations. There are no downsides to receiving aid, so be sure to use it proactively if you find yourself in trouble. Well, let me get my persona. Let me use that Izanagi though. Anyways, let's go. I want to walk because I want to fight, actually. Let's go! Enter. Hopefully it'll be some fights. Using third eye inside a palace, hidden items can reveal hidden items and hints. If you're not sure where to go next, try this, okay?
I can see it.
I don't see shit. Nope, that's locked.
The lock's on the other side?
Yep, looks like it.
I have something.
Oh, there's something in there. Crushed shield. Is there anything right here? Oh, something right here.
I have something.
Silver cuttery. No, there's something there.
Focus.
Focus. Anyways, let's go. Do. Anyways.
Somewhere.
Oh, we can go that way now. I want to fight some. We get into a battle. Okay, let's see what this whole.
I'll reveal your true form.
Yes! Let's do it. Zionga. Damn. Attack. Should be that strong.
One enemy remains.
Attack.
This is the last one.
Yeah.
We all did great, huh?
Exactly.
Yeah.
That just means. Hey, I like this music. It's so dope. We gotta get ready to run.
Okay.
It's round new open.
They were nothing.
Oh, so I could I thought I'd be able to see him through walls. That would have been pretty dope. I'm gonna attack that guy once he turns a good distance. Woo! Wait. Okay, sure. I'm not sure what just happened there, but cool. They didn't see me apparently. Do we have any weaknesses?
You can hit their weakness.
Take this. You can now perform baton pass by pressing the R2 button after triggering a one more. This allows you to give the action you gain from one more to a teammate. That teammate's strength will be much higher for this action. A character must learn baton pass before being able to use it. However, Conixis can baton pass from anyone who has learned the skill.
Can't hit the enemy's weak spot right now.
Does she have any? Oh yeah, just give it to him then.
Do it.
Nice. I like this music though. What gun does she have? Jesus Christ, she has a fucking automatic. Anyways, use your gun, Mitch.
We're done here. Let's go.
We did it. Now what's gonna happen when we get out of battle? Cause we're kind of in a fuck situation there.
All right.
Shadow defeated.
Go.
Was easy, huh?
Where'd he go? Shadow did. Oh, there he is. Good. They make them disappear for the time. No! He wouldn't move behind the damn wall. Take this, bitch. Let's do it.
Gun
one shot should hit it.
Bam! Bam!
Looking cool, Joker!
Hold up. Let's see. All out attack. Let's do it! Fuck him up! Nice! I fucking love that! Oh my god.
Right.
Yep, we killed all the enemies here.
No match for me.
Open the door. There's an enemy around the corner. Is he gonna... Yeah, he is.
Show me true
Take!
Form.
Let's see what we got now.
Now's our chance to strike.
Who do I? Oh yeah. Go take down. This.
Joker took one out. All right.
Go on.
Go ahead.
Not over yet.
I'll get him. This one.
Persona. Eat this.
Take that. Damn.
We took them all out.
Hell yeah. I fucking love this music. God damn it. It's so... I just love it. Anyways, let's go.
All right.
Okay.
That was so easy, I'm yawning.
Yeah. Let's go in here. Hey, what's with this room? It's a gap in the cognition. A safe room, if you will. Yeah, still not getting it. Right? I'm fuzzy on the details, but I think it's some kind of spot where shadows can't find us. Huh? I didn't think a place like that existed in here. So, what do we do in this safe room? Take a break, duh. Oh, and we talk about stuff, too. Huh? Those are important. I guess I'll rest for a bit, too, then. Let me know when you're ready to head out, Joker. Alright, well,
I should write something.
Yeah, save. Save in the other one, just in case it fucks up. Because I don't know about that whole 90-minute video thing. I'm not clear on that whole thing, so I'ma just keep it safe and save here and record another episode after this one. So, I hope you all enjoyed this, and if you did, hit the thumbs up button and save it to your favorites. Also, share it with your friends. This has been Conixis. You can follow me on Twitter. Link is in the description below. Thank you all for watching. I love you all, and see you all in the next one. Goodbye, everyone!